Hiya. Are we in?
I don't know.
I think they were there. God knows. God, this is weird, isn't it?
It's weird.
Stream preview.
Stream preview. Oh,
Oh.
they're live. It says they're live.
Oh, where they look. What's all this at the bottom look?
I don't
Oh.
know. Where's the comments bit?
God knows. There.
Ah.
Not set, it says.
What does that mean?
Oh, it's fine. Comment is the green though. Hey.
Ah, Sue says you're weird. Hi,
Hiya.
Ah, Felix. Ah, Monica's here. Hello. You can probably hear us downstairs. Ah,
Come and join in.
Kaz, hello.
Oh, this is nice.
Ah, happy Friday, everyone.
Happy Friday! Well, we're gonna do some tunes. Get your beers open, pretend you're in the pub. We haven't done one for a while.
Sammy
When's the last time we did one of these? Small
Small
World.
World Festival thingy.
Oh, we didn't invite Tom thingy. Anyway, first one's an original.
I ran out of invites.
Since it's called Roll On In, I hope you can hear us.
Can you hear us all right?
Yeah, give us a thumbs up.
No one can hear us. I
Oh God, could you imagine?
know. Wish you were in a tent. I wish you were in a tent as well, Sue. Hiya, Merry
I haven't got
Friday.
a clue if anyone can hear us. There's no lag, is there?
You look like a weirdo, Kieran. Play the song.
Come on then.
This is one of Kieran's.
Claire is singing as well. Now stop yourself seething. Raise the smoke alarm. Your ears are now bleeding. And there ain't no bodily harm. You said no ho ho. Can you raise your car? I said yeah. And there ain't no bodily harm. No harm. And you put the effort in.
Put the effort
You pass it
in.
back to back. Questions in time. You hold no
Hold
slack.
no
And the fever
slack.
in your feet. It's pushing you forward. But
Where
where are
are
we
we
going?
going?
Woo! Turn
Turn
this
this corner.
corner. Can I just turn this corner? One, two, three, four, stop. When you
Roll
roll on
on
in,
in.
I roll on back. When you roll on in, I've got nothing to say. When you
Roll
roll on
on in.
in, I roll on back. When you roll on in, I got nothing to give you. No, I've got nothing to say. So moving forward, fast as it seems, you better stay in the now, not the know-how. You said no. Can you raise your calm? I said yeah. But there ain't nobody home. No home, and you put the effort
Put
in,
the effort
you pass it
in.
back to back. These questions in time, you hold no
Hold
slack,
no
and the
slack.
fever in your feet, it's pushing you forward. But
Where
where are
are
we
we
going
going?
to
Turn
turn this
this
corner? Yes,
corner.
can I just turn this corner? One, two, three, four, stop. When you
Roll
roll
on
on in,
in.
I roll on back. When you roll on in, I got nothing to say. When you
Roll
roll on
on
in,
in.
I roll on back. When you roll on in, I've got nothing to give you. Nothing to give you. Well, there ain't nobody home.
Home.
Like a serpent to
To
the
the song.
storm. Yes, there ain't nobody home.
Home.
Like a serpent
to the sun. To the sun.
Yes, to the sun. That's a dark one for you, that. But roll on in, isn't it? First song, rolling on into the set. The next one's called Mr. Writer. It's the first cassette I ever bought. When my dad had a Rover, we didn't have a CD player. I bought Just Enough Education to Perform by Stereophonics.
You gotta love the Welsh.
If you don't like Kelly Jones, then fuck off.
Sue, do you remember my Kelly Jones poster in my pink corridor? I bet you do.
He is hot, isn't he?
Oh.
He's about 3 foot though, isn't he?
He's very small.
Oh.
Something wrong with short people.
Wouldn't it be nice if we could hear everyone else? They should do that, shouldn't they?
Oh, Kelly Jones!
Oh, Kelly! In my belly!
Alright.
Oh, hang on. Let's pull that capo out.
Come on, get it in key then.
Get the capo in. That's the one.
Line them up, look at your shoes. You hang names on your wall, then you shoe them all. Fly around in planes and bring you down to meet me who loves you. Guide me crashing to the ground. Are you so lonely? You don't even know me. Do you like to stone me? Mr. Writer, why don't you tell it like it is? Why don't you tell it like it really is? Before you go on home. I used to treat you right, give you my time, and hang there, I've got the words.
Shoot them all. Fly like a plane.
No, it's not. Just enough education to perform, then I'll shoot you all. You go home with you on your own. What do you really know? Mr. Writer, why don't you tell it like it is? Why don't you tell it like it really is? Before you go on home. Mr. Writer, why don't you tell it like it really is? Why don't you tell it like it always is? Before you go on home. Mr. Tell it like it always is before you go on home. Oops, sorry, I forgot the words.
That was fun though, wasn't it? I felt like I was back in Cwm Cân. Oh, bloody hell. Cheers, guys. Happy Friday. Sponsored by, what's this? Adnams. Lush. Well, that was fun.
What are you doing now?
I am. I'm going to make sure the guitar's tuned in. Another original.
Whoop!
This is my golden hit, thanks to BBC Wales.
I think I got 50p
in royalties. Did you burp? Okay. That's right.
All right.
I keep burping.
I'm so unprofessional.
You are. It's called Antique Lane News. Ready? Can I jump around in these lines? Can I jump around in these lanes, lanes? Well, I'm in trouble. Am I here to stay? So you're walking for coffee and you're all confused. In a clouded head, negativity abuse.
Woo!
You're falling apart, what to lose? In a plain old antique dust move. Yeah. You're starting to stare out, shooting pool, and you're starting to stare out. I'm all confused. Well, you're just starting to stare out, shooting and pulling. You're starting to stare out. I'm all confused. Now, can I jump around in these lines? Can I jump around in these lanes? Can I jump around in these lines?
Sue says you're a dirty pig.
Well, I'm in trouble. I'm here to stay. So you reached the pinnacle time, statue of mine. Last in a frozen head, negativity bind. You hold a regret. What's on my mind? Walking for miles down these darkened lines, down these
darkened lines,
down these
darkened lines, down these
darkened lines. And you run apart, fall apart, run away shoes, and you fall apart, run about it, fall apart shoes, and you just fall apart, run away shoes, and you fall apart. What about where's the happy news? Well, now I can jump around in these lines. Oh, I can jump around in these lanes, lanes. I can jump around, and I can jump around in these lines. Solo on the saxophone. Go on YouTube. You'll hear it.
There's not a saxophone here. Emma!
Well, I'm in trouble. Am I here to stay? Oh, wow. Yee-hoo! Giddly-whack-a-diddy-gack-a-boodle. Well, that was fun, wasn't it?
Yeah, good fun, yeah.
Talk to the camera.
Emma's here as well now. Sue was telling me off for burping, not you.
I had a lovely burp. Did you hear my burp? Well, I can't hear anyone, so this is really fucking weird.
It's really weird.
I feel like I'm bipolar or something. Anyway, we'll pretend this is like an interval. How the fuck is everyone? Because this period we're in is getting a bit boring now, isn't it?
Yeah, well, boring.
When's the pub opening? When can we go for a date night? God.
Kieran's put his date night hat on tonight because he missed it so much.
I know.
Woo!
I'm going the wrong way in the camera. I keep going off the camera. Where is it?
I don't know. You don't even know where you are, do you?
No, I never know where I am. You're singing the next one, love.
Me?
Well, we've got a belter coming up now.
Oh, God, hopefully I won't forget the words this time.
This always goes down well live, doesn't it? When we do this one last?
I might have to get another beer soon, Kevin. Go on, then. I've still got some. Oh, God. Oh, you're going straight into it, are you?
Yeah. It's called Breaking the Girl, Chili Peppers.
Go on, then.
Ready?
Yeah.
I'm
a man cut from the know, ready to friends come and go. She was a girl soft but a straight. Our lives we appraised, feeling so good that day. Feeling so good that day. Twisting and turning, your feelings are burning, you're breaking the girl. She meant you. Think you're so clever, but now you must sever. You're breaking the girl. He loves no one else. Raised by my dad, girl of the day. He was my man. That was the way. She was a girl left alone, wheeling the need to make me a home. I don't know why, when or why. Twilight of love has arrived. And turning, your feelings are burning, you're breaking the girl. She meant you no harm. Think you're so clever, but now you must sever, you're breaking the girl. He loves no one else. Twisting and turning, your feelings are burning, you're breaking the girl. She meant you no harm. Think you're so clever, but now you must sever, you're breaking the girl. He loves no one else.
We liked that one, didn't we?
Yeah.
So this one's called Grown Like a Petal. It's another original, and it was on 1BTN today. So thank you to the Adam and Dan show. If you didn't hear it, check it out at some point. It's on SoundCloud as well.
It was great.
Yeah, it's a good one actually, isn't it? There's lots of people on this. Lots of good eggs.
It was very nice.
Drums and saxophone on
you
the
You need to tell people who do your drums and who does your mixing.
Robert Dylan Thomas. Thomas? The founder of the Maccabees. Claire got off with him years ago as well.
Simon who, Steph?
Newell.
Are you watching it with Simon?
Oh, I bumped into him earlier, didn't I? Simon?
Thank you.
Have you had your beer at Moretti, Simon?
Ah, that's nice.
Oh. All right then.
What are you doing?
Grown like a petal. I'm going
straight into it.
So I'm holding one pine. Blow now idea that
you went in too fast.
And a circle never leaving here. Ask the question like a financial experience. Holiday in January, is it worth for what it's worth now meant to be? Is it worth what it's worth? Could you now see? Can I leave it all in here? Can I just breathe in here? Can I leave it all in here? Can I just breathe in here? In here. Petal sinking for the mood you're in. Yes, I'm grown like a petal sinking for the mood you're in. Yes, I'm grown like a petal sinking for the mood you're in. So, around this place with a rounded face, a proposition to test, try your best. Never leave it here. Ask a question like a new experience. Is it worth what it's worth gonna be? Is it worth what it's worth you now see? Saxophone solo. Thank you, Rebecca Walker. What's the same name? So can I leave it all in here? Can I just breathe in here? Can I leave it all in here? Can I just breathe in here? In here. So yes, I'm grown like a petal, seeking for the mood you're in. Yes, I'm grown like a petal, seeking for the mood you're in. Yes, I'm grown like a petal, seeking for the mood you're in.
Yo.
That was good.
That was nice.
Some of the verse lines were a bit wonk there, weren't they? Forgive me for my mistakes.
Oh, Monica's forgive done my like sins. A dancing... What is that, a cat?
Oh.
Well, have you got your guitar ready for the next one?
Simonosaurus.
Yeah. Oh. The next song, I'm going to do a cover of Laura Marling's song.
Laura?
And I'm dedicating it to RISE, which is a charity which helps people of domestic abuse. And it's just lost all its funding. So I'm just saying, here you go. This is a really nice song that I think everybody should be aware of what's going on. And if you, I'm not doing this as a charity like thing, but if you want to go and donate, then do. And my lovely friend Steph, who's watching now, has worked for them as well, and it's all a bit terrible. So this is a little song that I just want to dedicate to them and hope that they make it through this difficult time.
You've hit 10 people. Oh, we're back to 9.
Yeah, I know. Maybe I got too sentimental and they've buggered off.
We love it. Whoever's on, we love you.
By the
thanks for listening.
I'm not very good at talking, so it probably didn't sound very clever.
We'll do a bigger set next time. This is just a little off cut.
Oh my God.
It's a nice
Steph
idea.
Steph says, hold on, wait. What am I waiting for, love? Oh, yeah, he cares. Yeah, who doesn't, man? She's cool, isn't she? Oh.
It's a good challenge for
me. Oh, Sue, you went to the loo. Did you miss my dedication? I'm dedicating this song to the RISE charity, which is a charity to do with helping victims of domestic abuse, and they've just lost all their funding, so I'm just trying to raise awareness to help RISE. I don't know how you can record it, Steph. Have you got a video thing on your phone? But also, it'll probably be on Facebook afterwards. You can probably watch it again. I think it works like that, right? No, I'm definitely not, Emma. I talk too much. Are we going to do it then? god, I'm not quite ready.
That's alright. After this round.
This is called Dora.
It's all, isn't it? Here you go.
I fell into the street, poison in my veins, clambered to my feet, and into the night again, back to my home, back to my owner. He screams of my tardiness, put his hands to the sky, says, what can I do with a girl if she refuses to be mine? In his bed I am queen, unobtainable me, sexual being, human with feelings, the two are not me, the two will not be mine, and what can I do with a girl if she refuses to be mine? Hand on my shirt, hand on my face, head to the wall, and you've broken your only doll, and what will you do with a girl if she refuses to be alive? And you've broken your only doll, and what can you do with a girl if she's refusing to be alive?
Oh, it's lovely.
It makes me quite a little bit
Oh. Got a bit teary. Lovely that was. Well done, guys.
Thanks. Sorry to leave you on that sad note, you know, but...
One more or no?
I don't know. What can we do? Does anybody even want to hear any more?
Do you remember the Bill Withers lyrics?
No, but I could put them here to help me.
So you funk it up a bit?
Let's end on a funky one, because that was quite sad, right? People, just be nice, yeah.
That was for you, Steph.
Be nice to each other.
Auntie Aubrey.
Yeah, that was for you, Steph, and for Rise and all the people that are having a difficult time right now. And always. Hang on. My friend. Is there a point in duty? Marco's here!
Woo!
They keep trying to tell me all you wanna do is use me. Oh. I bought my answer. Oh yeah. To all this use me stuff. I wanna spread the news. If it feels this good getting news, keep on using me
until you use me up.
Woo! Until you use me up. My brother!
Brother!
Oh, he sat me down and he talked to me.
Oh, yeah.
He told me. me that I ought to not let you walk on me. I'm sure he meant well, but and top this through. The words again, they're right in front of me.
But,
I said, brother, if you only knew, if it feels this good getting news, keep on using me.
Woo!
Until you use me.
Friday night with the green thumbs. It's Friday night, and we're singing some tunes. Motherfucker. Yeah.
Sometimes it's true, you really do use me. You get me in a room of high class people, and you act real
rude to me.
But baby, too early.
That was good. baby, what do we say? Rest in peace. What other ones we got?
I don't know. Well, Emma said Crowded House, but I don't know if you can remember.
Can't remember that. I know the first chord. And then it's... Oh, I might remember.
I'm really close tonight, and I feel like I'm moving inside her. Light in the dark, I think that I'm beginning to know her. Let it go. You missed it, Marco. He's done it. When you call, whenever I fall at your feet, let your tears rain down on me. Whenever I touch your slow turning pain, you're hiding from me now.
Thanks, Kat.
Something in the way that you're talking, words don't sound right. I feel them all moving inside you. Let it go. I'll be there when you call. Whenever I fall at your feet, you let your tears rain down on me. Whenever I touch your slow turning pain, finger of blame has turned upon itself, and I'm more than willing to offer myself. Do you want my presence or need my help? Who knows where that might lead? asking for Antiqui Lane news because he's late.
Oh, I'm cramping my hands, like.
He's late and he's missed it.
Oh, not again.
But maybe you could play one of your own songs now.
No, I'm too. I'm not prepared for more originals. Sorry.
What about your new lovely one?
It's really sad, though, isn't it?
No, they're all sad. All of your songs are sad.
Yeah, bloody do. They are, to be fair. Oh, what was the other one we were going to do and we didn't bother? Lonely People. Should we do that?
If you feel like it. Can I go and get a beer, though?
Yeah, get a beer.
Talk to them for a bit. Look, Marco's put his cool glasses on because he thinks he's going to get Antiqui Lane news.
Should we do Antiqui Lane news again, then?
Well, I don't know. What does the crowd want? Do they want it again?
Bloody hell, Marco.
Proud, man.
Right, we'll do Antiqui Lane news if Claire sings more with me, yeah?
No, I can't.
You need
sing.
To sing more.
What do you mean?
Keep singing.
No. I've been singing loads already. I don't like 5 songs.
Go Shit by Adnams. Get it while you can.
Oh my God, look, it's David Hercombe from my pension days. Hi.
I thought you were going to say David Bloody Hasselhoff for a sec.
Wow, it's been so long.
Oh, he's got the Welsh flag out. You miss Mr. Writer, Stereophonics Boy.
Oh, that's nice, isn't it?
What?
David Hackham from my pension days.
Oh.
That's lovely.
It's Kat.
Kat's here.
Hello, Katriana.
Kat, have you only just arrived? Very late. We've nearly finished.
Don't worry. Everyone's busy. We'll do it again.
Oh, I know everyone's busy, so well, I'm very busy singing and drinking right now.
We'll do one together soon.
Kaz has got us on our speakers on her boat. She says we sound nice.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah.
Guess what this is?
What are you doing now?
Whoever guesses this song first, I get them a free pint.
When the pub's open. Uber.
Well, the guitar's gone a bit out.
Steph, well, how long?
No one's even guessed it.
How long do you want us to play for? Do you know what I mean? Like, till tomorrow? I did notice earlier, actually, that Kieran's put this gig on literally from today until 2 o'clock in the morning in September. Which, to be quite honest, I don't think I can actually play for that long. That was an error.
We can.
I can't play till September. No way. Well, we could do Benny King. But then that's just me singing again.
What other songs do you sing that I might remember? Because it was ages when we did a cover gig, wasn't it?
What, Benny King?
Look, if they arrived half an hour late, it's not my fault. We're only doing half an hour. Times are hard, man.
What are you laughing at, Felix? Do the intro again. What intro? Oh, as it's going to guess. Do the intro again.
People's
do the intro to that, what you just did again.
Intro?
Yeah, no, not that. You know, the tinkly tinkly one that you did. You went.
Got a thorn in my finger.
Oh, do some Amy Winehouse. Are you kidding me, Marco? Oh, no, no Amy Winehouse.
This isn't Zoe.
Oh, anyway, Emma's already got it, so you owe Emma a pint. Emma's already got it, look.
I can't even see. Fly me to the moon. Yes!
Emma! Oh no, Emma, I've got a practice Cheryl Crow. I can't do that.
What about
Jess Glynn, she says, look. I won't remember the band. What are you doing?
I don't know, it's up to you. Do you want to do another song again or a different song that we used to do in Shorts Bar ages ago, like? Lifetime ago, wasn't it?
It was a lifetime ago. I can't remember any of the words to any of the things anymore. I've already forgotten half the words tonight already. You know. Do one of your songs and then we'll do another one of mine.
Should we do Antiqui Lane again for shits and giggles? Marco wants.
Marco, we'll have no kooks in here, thank you.
We'll do Marco again.
Marco's asking for the kooks.
Marco's getting married in July, August. And this is for him, and he made the video actually, so he does deserve it, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does, because he did make the video, yeah. Sorry to repeat songs, but he did make the video.
Come on. You're gonna sing the chorus.
Jump around in these lanes. Don't put me on the spot.
Can I jump around in these lanes? Well, Clay's in trouble. Is she here to stay?
How rude!
Ready? So you're walking for coffee, and you're all confused. In a clouded haze, negativity abused. You're falling apart, what to lose? In a plain old damn cheeky dust move. Now you're starting to stare out, shooting pool. And you're starting to stare out, I'm all confused. Well, you're just starting to stare out, shooting pool. And you're starting to stare out. Oh, confused now. Can I jump around in these lines? Can I jump around in these lanes? Can I jump? Can I jump? Can I jump around? Can I jump around in these lines? Well, Claire's in trouble, but she's here to stay. Verse 2, do you remember? Reach the
pinnacle of time,
statue
of mind,
lost in
negativity by
all the regret, what's
on your mind? Why can't you down these dark lines,
and you fall apart, run away shoes, and you fall apart, where's the happy news? Well, you just fall apart, run away shoes, and you just fall apart, where's the happy news? Now can I jump around in these lines? Yes, I can jump around in these lines. Can I jump around in these lanes? Or lines, or lines, or lanes.
Or lines in the lanes.
In your mind, insane in the membrane. Well, Clay's not in trouble, cause she sang very well.
Steph, what do you mean, beautiful warbler jazz one? Do you mean? Bum, bum, ba-da-dum.
Hang on. Bum, ba-da-dum. Get the chords up, I'll learn it again. Stand By Me.
Yeah. Is that what she's on about?
I love it. Everyone does this one, don't they? I love it for that sake, because it's so good. But I'll get the chords up.
Are you sure, Bob?
My memory's shocking.
Is that a funny noise?
Is that the guitar or the cat squeaking?
Sounds like the cat, but I think it's the guitar. I can't see what people are saying. It's nice.
Two, three, four.
Hang on, but I can't see what people are saying.
Oh, fucking hell, there's no hope.
I don't even know if it's the right one. Oh, it is the right one.
Yes.
All right.
Coffee at Grounds. I had a coffee at Grounds today. It was lovely. Yeah, I'll have a coffee tomorrow.
No, you won't. You'll be at work tomorrow, babes.
Oh, we're working on Saturday,
mm-hmm.
Are we?
We're working tomorrow.
Oh. It's my message. I can't stop the congrats button.
What? Oh, congrats, Marco. Well, yeah, why are you saying congratulations to everybody?
Congrats to Marco, because he's getting married.
Oh, because you talked about that. Oh, God, sorry.
I did say that.
I don't remember you saying that.
I can't wait. Ireland, here we go.
We might actually make it this time.
Stand by me. We'll do some cheeky pub songs if he's lucky, if he's a good lad.
Are we going to do this then?
This is like a wedding song, isn't it?
A song for any time, any moment, anywhere. Woo!
when the night has come and the land is dark.
Beautiful.
And the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me.
Oh, that's beautiful, that one, isn't it?
Oh, Marco, what do you want him? Do you want him to put the guitar away because you don't like it?
Put the guitar case.
Get that guitar in the suitcase now.
Open the windows, get the case out, and get some bloody coins in the case.
I'm assuming he means to take it to Ireland, right?
I think we should do Mr. Writer again.
Yeah, but I messed it up though, didn't I?
Let's do it again properly.
No, we can't keep repeating it because people have been here from the beginning.
Yeah, but we fucked up Mr. Writer.
Oh, no,
and Marco's Welsh.
I don't know if I want to do it again.
Come on.
No. We could do Jess Glynn. Oh, fuck's sake.
It's really good on your voice, this one. It's nice, it shows your voice off.
Alright. I'll put them there just to go get them again. Maybe it's too annoying people hearing things twice though, isn't it? It's too annoying really.
Not really.
You line them up, you get your shoes, you hang names on the wall, then you shoot them all. Fly around in planes that bring you down to meet me who loves you. Come and crash into the ground. And it's so lonely, you don't even know me, but you like to stone me.
Woo!
Mr. Writer, why don't you tell it like it is? Why don't you tell it like it really is? Before you go on high. I used to treat you right, give you my time, turn my back on you, and you do what you do. Just enough in my own view. Education to perform. Like to shoot you all. and then you go home with you on your own. What do you really know?
Yeah.
Mr. Writer, why don't you tell it like it is? Why don't you tell it like it really is? Before you go on home, Mr. Writer, why don't you tell it like it really is? Why don't you tell it like it always is? Before you go on home, Mr. Writer, why don't you tell it like it really is? Why don't you tell it like it always? Before you go on
Right, is everyone bored yet?
Well, we've gone from 10, 9, 10, 9, 8, 9, 8, 7. Lonely people's.
Do one of yours, and then maybe we can do Jess Glynn for Emma to finish. Do you remember how to play that?
Tell you what, do Jess Glynn. I'll keep my one for another day because I need to work on it a bit more.
You want
to
do Jess Glynn now?
Still in the making.
Well, you're
I don't wear makeup on Thursdays.
You're making me do all the bloody singing.
That's because you're a singer. I'm a guitar player.
I don't know, but you're supposed to be doing your singing too.
I know, I am. I've done mine. I've done my bit.
Oh, you've only done 3 songs.
I've done my bit.
Twice.
All right, let's do my one then.
Do your song. Oh, he's so annoying, isn't he? Oh, thanks, mate, Marco. Oh.
Cracking that was.
I
Thank
do keep
you, Marco.
Forgetting the word. I don't forget the words. I just sometimes don't know how to sing them because... Kelly Jones, weirdo, sings things weird.
He's amazing at going
he's
from
really
low,
hot though.
Low to high to middle and high. Those little harmony things he does are amazing. They're fucking hard to get
yeah,
right, aren't they?
Yeah, anyway.
He's just out of his nose, isn't he?
He puts his tongue at the back of his throat, doesn't he?
And he's got a really husky voice at the same time.
That's what he does, yeah.
Rod Stewart-y.
Yeah, this is a fun way to spend Friday night. I'm having quite a nice time. What are you doing now, then?
Lonely
oh, yeah,
people's
this
aggression.
Is the one I'm just over.
This is about looking at people and they constantly just don't fucking smile. Going through this town without a sound, where can you go? No line, you draw your curtains, act fake fine. But all you wanna do is through this place. I forgot the lyrics. Let's do it again.
No, it's so funny because just as you forgot the lyrics, I read Emma saying I've missed the banter between you two.
I'm telling the full story. So we work in Lansing, Goring and Sompting a lot of the times and fuck me.
Yeah, they're really miserable.
Honestly, you smile to people and the looks of disgrace. Yeah, I'm generalising, but they're
well,
all cunts.
Actually, I had a really nice time in Lansing this morning. I had some fun making friends in the post office and in WH Smith. And I made some lovely friends in Lansing for the first time. Ah, oh, lovely to, well, not see your face, Kaz, but hear your, see your messages. Nice. Oh. You ready?
Yeah.
Kieran wrote this one.
going through this town without a sign. Where can you go? No line. You draw your curtains, act fake fine.
Cause all you wanna do is
find a new place, settle in, a routine, a win, a man say in the bin. Cause
all you wanna do is
laugh. All you wanna do is show some love. People think you're crazy, going crazy. Just show some love. The people above feel sick and sick for this
world in which you show,
like a
world in which you know.
This is not hard. This is not hard.
What you really want in a show.
Stage two within a phase, worried sick, no praise. Like a performance, you're a runaway. Cause
all you wanna do is
laugh. In this lonely people's aggression, can you show? In this lonely people's aggression, aggression. Just show some love. People think you're crazy, going crazy. Just show some love. The people above feel sick and sick for this
word in which you show,
like a word in which you know.
This is not hard.
Now what you really wanted
to show. Oh, you did it differently. Sometimes he changes things and I don't know what he's going to do.
Sorry, we're working
also,
on that.
Also, I've got cramp.
That was all right, though. That's the first time we've done that one.
I've got cramp.
It's a work in progress.
I've got cramp.
Do you like a new tracky bottoms?
They're ever so soft.
Straight from Peacocks. Oh, no, Asda, isn't it?
Georgia Asda, actually.
Georgia Asda, actually.
Georgia Asda's much more street cred than Peacocks.
George!
Anyway, Marco says he wants us to finish with the Welsh anthem.
My hen fara rode o'e me. I can't remember the rest. I'd have to wait till tomorrow, wouldn't we?
I've never really liked opera that much.
I'd have to wait till tomorrow. Because there's a rugby, isn't it? Wales are going to win the Six Nations, I'm afraid.
Are they playing tomorrow?
Yeah. I think they're playing Italy, and Italy is shite at rugby, and they know
offence. You know,
Italians,
as well, there's all this stuff going on here on Instagram that we're not looking at.
Oh, I think it's done Instagram.
Yeah.
I don't know, are we still live on Insta?
I think so. There's all these people on there, and we're just talking to Facebook.
Oh, shit!
But anyway, are we going to do another one or not?
No, that's good. I like that. I didn't realise we're on Instagram as well. I forgot.
Oh,
we had some work people from Instagram from the Old Market Theatre. Bring on live music and donate money where you can.
Also, have a laugh. Well, you know, you got to have a laugh.
Have a laugh. Shits and giggles.
Yeah, man, we're on Insta. Steph, what's wrong with you? You are as well, and I follow you. You never do anything on Instagram.
I'll share the video to IGTV, whatever that is. And then I'll send it to you, Steph, and I'll cut the bit so you can send it to the people at Rise. Because we love you.
Oh. Well, then that's fine, then. If you can send it to Joe on the Instagram thing.
Who's Joe?
Well, surely we can download the video anyway on here. Oh, Kaz is a little speedy pig.
Look, I'll cut you a deal. If you all want a copy of this, it'll be a fiver for each of you, okay?
They've just watched it for free.
Yeah, they'll have to pay. If they want to keep it for themselves, it's a tenner.
A tenner?
It's a tenner HD DVD, all right? With our pictures on the front, with Claire's leg in the air.
I know, I did too many squats earlier in Les Mills, didn't I?
Doing a, what's her name? That redhead from the film we watched with Danny DeVito, doing your Bette Midler.
Oh, don't. People think I look like Bette Midler. When I was younger, people used to say that I looked like Julia Roberts, and now they say I look like Bette Midler.
Why can't we hear other people on Facebook Live?
Because they're watching us and they're sending us messages now.
I know, it'd be nice if we could hear them as well, though, wouldn't
it? Yeah, it would be nice, yeah, but unfortunately, Facebook just isn't that good.
On VHS! Down with the VHS! What's that song?
The Sleaford Mod.
Sleaford Mod. We like Sleaford Mods, don't we?
Yeah, they're quite funny live.
Oh, Marco, have you listened to Sleaford Mods?
Cancer, she'll give us £4 for a video.
£4? All right, then. £4.50, we've got a deal. For the tinny. How's your boat, love? I can't wait to see you.
Am I going to do a yoga class? No way, man. I've already done body pump today. I'm fucked.
I'm so in love with you. Whatever you want me to, it's all right with me. That's what we should do, Al Green.
I'm never me, so I'm true.
Just hiding
me. I'm in the middle of that. We could try and do a bit of we could try and do a bit of Tina Turner.
I'm loving you forever. It's alright with me.
This sounds awful. This is awful. This is awful. I'm not doing this. This is so bad. That was so bad.
It's so high. It goes so low to so high, doesn't it? Al Green is amazing.
No, mate, I can do it, but we need to practice that shit. Like, what's the link for Insta? Well, you just have to follow Kieran.
Green Thumbs is on there, a little thing.
Yeah,
in
but
the back.
You don't
see
do
this,
it. He's, he's turned it off now, Steph.
Green Thumbs. Instagram.
We'll have to try and send you the video on email.
Oh.
Yeah. Why don't we do Jessica Lynn and call it a night, eh?
I can't remember Jessica Lynn, but I reckon I'll get the chords up in seconds. What's it called again? Thursday?
Thursday.
Tell me why I don't like Thursdays!
I mean, you're saying that, I probably won't be able to remember how to sing it anyway.
I've written it twice in the bloody Google bar thing. Are we going to do some chart toppers? I'm really I'm against chart music, really, but...
Google bar.
I'll do it for the love of playing guitar. Pardon me, fuck a doodaloo.
We should probably stop swearing so much, actually.
I will make makeup on Thursdays. Because I'm sick of covering up.
Do you remember when we did it for Miss Birthday and
I'm tired of feeling so broken. Tired of falling alone.
Are you leading this one, then?
Fuck, am I leading this? She's your twin.
She is my twin.
Right, then. Jess Glynn. You've got to get the chords up, because I'll fuck it up.
All right.
Actually, let me just look at them for a sec. There are only four chords. A, G, F, A, F, A, G, F, F, G, A, E. I'll just leave that up. You don't need to see the comments we're playing, do we?
I know, but I like to be involved with the people that are there.
Well, you have to do a acapella then.
No, it's fine. Go on then.
2, 3, 4.
I'll come in a sec. I won't wear makeup on Thursdays. I'm sick of covering up.
This is for Emma Walker Thorpe.
Tired of feeling so broken. Woo! I'm tired of falling in love. Sometimes I'm shy and I'm anxious. Sometimes I'm down on my knees. Sometimes I try to embrace all my insecurities. So I won't wear makeup on Thursdays.
Why?
Cause who I am is enough.
All right.
And there are many things that I could change so slightly. Why would I succumb to something so unlike me? I was always taught to just be myself. Don't change for anyone. I wanna love, don't wanna cry. Don't want these tears inside my eyes, yeah. Don't wanna wake up and feel insecure. I wanna sing, I wanna dance. Just want this love inside my head, yeah. I just wanna feel beautiful.
Oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh. I just wanna feel beautiful. Oh, 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 I drink some gin from a can. I'd have my own independence. I don't always need a man.
Say what?
Sometimes I feel lonely, could do with a company. Oh, I get high when I'm down, but you know that's alright with me. So I don't need nothing on Thursdays. Sit alone and be.
Oh, why?
And there are many things that I could change so slightly. Why would I succumb to something so unlike me? I was always taught to just be myself.
Here we go.
Don't change for anyone. I wanna love, don't wanna cry. Don't want these kids inside my house. Yeah. Don't wanna wake up and feel insecure. I wanna sing, I wanna dance. I want this love inside my head. Yeah. I just wanna feel beautiful.
Why?
I just wanna feel beautiful. Oh, I just wanna feel beautiful.
Was that the end?
Well, there's normally another little bit, but it doesn't matter.
That was the end.
And that's it now.
Well, that's it, that's done.
We're right, done now, because we've already done two songs twice.
You've had your goods. Donation box in the corner. 50 quid from each person, please. Times are hard.
We love you all for coming, but we're going to go now.
We'll do it again at some point. We'll have a bigger one. We'll try and get Kat and Fergus involved as
well. Oh, that would be fun when we're allowed to have four people together.
We'll have, what do we call ourselves? Celtic Block.
The Celtic Block, which is the right swipes and the green thumbs combined.
Celtic Love mixed with a bit of Eastern Block in there.
Yeah. And we mix everything together and it's very good. Yeah. And also Kat, if she's still there, makes the most amazing food.
She does.
Yeah. So actually, you know, band practice is quite nice because you get to eat loads of nice food, drink loads of nice beer and sing loads of really fun songs. But we haven't been able to do that for quite some time and we miss it.
Thanks for coming and we'll see you soon. Hul vau, nos da, bye bye, good night.
Tschüss. Guten Tag.
How else do you say good night?
Guten Tag. Guten Nacht.
Guten Nacht.
Guten Nacht.
Guten Nacht.
Oh, thanks, Felix. Thanks for staying until the end. And Steph and Kaz and Marco and all the people that are still here.
I can't wait to see you all for a pint. Don't forget, we did this for free, so the pints are on you. Thank
you!
No,
you won't ever invite because she gets the song.
Yee!
Yucky da!
Up the bum.
Turn that bloody thing off now.
Love you all. Marco, see you soon, pal. We've got that video in mind.
Ta-ra a bit.
Roll on in video and ting. Emma, thank you. Love you all. Be here soon. Ciao.